We're waiting on Dragon.
Late.
I'm sorry.
It's Dragon's fault.
It's my fault.
Dragon. But no. But... anyway, for those of you who are going, wait a minute, Toast Crew, Dragon. What?
Dragon is totally Toast Crew.
Dragon deploys next week, so we no longer will have Dragon on stream. Unless maybe Dusty After Dark, which is possible because with the way the hours work, that one might be possible for you, Dragon.
Oh yeah, Dusty After Dark might work.
But so we invited her for one last time on stream like this. Oh, thank you for the resub. Thanks to Corlith. Oh, neat. So Wolfie, you've got, what do you want? 12-month streak.
21-month streak.
Wow.
It says I've been sub for 21-month streak.
21 months. But still, 21 months. That's a long time to put up with me.
It is.
I'll do a quick tweet. But yeah, so we're gonna do a farewell stream to Dragon on Monday but she's only gonna be on the phone. So we have her live with us right now. So in 21 seconds, the ads start. We'll be back in 3 minutes for a full hour, unless you're lucky like Purple here, who gets to hear the ad break talk, which we know is so exciting. Oh my lord, I'm so bad. But anyway, you are fast. So, what are you doing later to the people that can't hear? But, and we got a cinder on Cat Cam. I'm sparkling. If you want to know what a respectable Dusty that tries to look like she's, a respectable mother type person, this is one of the things I wear. Good afternoon, early after darkers. Dusty After Dark's not till 10:30, and that's when I have my special licking candy to eat. I can't wait. Oh no, the people that are in ads didn't hear that. But yeah. Oh, I forgot to hit publish on Discord. But yeah, we're having chaos days. I don't know how much I should say because I don't know. When's ads over? Okay, 2:54. Better not be from Spencer's. No. This here is from the thrift. We have a store literally called the Thrifty Shopper. So it's our thrift store. And I found this and I wasn't too sure about it. But when I put it on, I'm like, it's a tunic. It's got like the split on the side. So it comes down to my thighs. So it works perfectly with my velvet, tights or leggings or whatever you want to call them. So it's a really warm, comfortable outfit. And I get to sparkle. So... this is my only sparkle top, but I thought it was neat. And what I think is cool is it's got silver sparkle on the chest, but the arms is blue sparkle thread. So I got two kinds of sparkles going on. Not the candy, the back Spencer's. Oh no! The candy came from the candy shop we were telling you about that we found in Clinton, New York. I just forgot to eat it. It's the Alaska Slobber is what it's called, so that'll be fun. There's a name. What do you think of that one? So, I hate stalling for 1:42, but I have to. Oh, Wolfie, we took a look at that bar that's like your pixel bar that Al was talking about. It's actually not expensive. So,
And I wouldn't quite call it the same as my pixel bar.
No, but... yours is fancier, but... it's the closest we have to it. And what's interesting about it is it's near the cardiologist we have to go Wednesday. So guess what the four of us are going to go do? We're going to check that out.
Experienced
as
up.
What was that?
Go experienced up.
Yeah, we're hoping to keep it more affordable by, just doing like appetizers and stuff. But this way, Robin gets a reward for being good because it's a 5-hour-long appointment, a test and stuff. She deserves something. But Corlith is saying hi to you, Wolfie.
Hello, Carlo.
Corlith, the lineup right now is it's Dragon, and then we have TJ, and then we have Wolfie. Just so you know who's here today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
TJ's under messing.
We haven't decided above ground or Dark Carnival yet. Does Chad have an opinion of where we should go? Because it's
we should let Dragon decide.
Dragon said they don't care.
I don't care.
It's a one-off, so I'm leaning towards Dark Carnival because it's a one-off.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, your family recently found out there's a LARPing restaurant across from the hotel. Ooh. Which Ren Faire are you talking, Purple? I must know. And Crow says hi to TJ. Okay, welcome back. Now we can talk about what the big news is. Of course, Dragon is leaving us, so we're playing with Dragon today. Annapolis is too... No, I can't go to that one. Darn it. That would be fun. I sold my first prints on stream last night for those of you that weren't there. It was pretty cool. So my first Etsy print sale happened. Yay. I got asked to do art show on the 30th, so now I'm painting like crazy because I gotta get something on the table. So I can't afford to bring a lot of prints there, sadly. I wish I could because then I had the table would be full. But I don't have a spare $30 laying around. So we did that. And this is how organized. I guess we have a local therapist place in the city for all ages, anything from addiction to depression, whatever you need. They did a suicide prevention poster challenge that the art teacher had the kids do in high school. I shouldn't say kids. They're all, you know, young adults. Our daughter was selected as one of the winners. So we got told about this yesterday. Guess when the ceremony is, guys? Today. So that's why I'm dressed fancy, because I have to do that. We have no idea if she's one of them that actually won, or if she's like one of the runner-ups. But what's exciting about this is it's cash prizes. It's $300, $200, $100. So she might have won money for the first time ever. So, yeah, it's not the best planning. Not at all. But, do I want to do an herbalist? Yeah, I'll just do an herbalist because I'm on it. I'll just leave it just the way it is and call it Disteria and go. Wait, seahorse? I'm just going to hit ready and be ready to go. But so we're very proud of our daughter. We didn't know she entered. She said she didn't think that it was a winning anything. But so we don't know what it looks like. I'll take a picture of it if I get a chance, if I get close enough. So yes. So but even if it's honorable mention, we're proud of her because all the students, art students, entered, and to be one of the people selected is pretty cool. So we're going to run over and do that tonight. It's handy, though, because I was told the Witch Among the Flowers needs some fabric I have for the art show that they're doing this Saturday. So I'm like, I can drop that off because it's right down the street.
Hey, Dusty, my computer is freezing.
Yes.
You can assume that.
Yes.
My computer is completely frozen.
What do you have running in the background?
Nothing. Besides Discord, nothing.
Sounds like you're running a lot more than that because we can hear your fan and it's not happy.
All right, what you need to do...
Task manager. Task manager close.
Task manager, take a look what's open and talk to Gothic.
I think I just need to reset my computer. Not reset it, but restart it, so...
Okay. So...
We'll make you a card.
Yeah. I can't hit ready, though. What do we do? Because she has to hit ready.
TJ will... I think you can kick TJ.
Can I kick TJ?
You might be able
you
to kick...
You should be able to.
Kick, it'll be like...
options for players.
Once I shut down my computer, it should automatically kick me out.
True.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
Kick. That's so true.
Oh, it says you're trying to reconnect. We'll give it a second. Scuff returns. But yeah.
Jeff said you.
So we're very proud of her. So now we have that tonight, and then on the 30th, now I have an art show, which is going to push the end of the Spirit of the Mouse. For you, those of you that have been watching Spirit of the Mouse, we are going to be still doing it on the 30th, but an hour earlier, which I know is going to be hard for you, Purple. So at the end of the store, we're going to start at 8 a.m. and go to 10. That way I have time to get to the art show. So it's still going to happen, but it's going to be an hour earlier. Seahorse is not ready, too.
I just unready to mess around with stuff while we're waiting.
You should be able to...
Guess what?
Okay,
oh, I can hit ready. Will it take the four in?
No, because someone needs to take control of TJ.
And we can't do it from here, so we gotta remake.
You can. Go to multiplayer menu. It should be like an assigned player or something.
Yeah, it's not here. You can't do it from here.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry I'm screwing up your sleep a little bit more, but I actually got a chance to sell stuff at an art show, which is really needed.
Wait, yeah. What's this consistent sleep?
I'm gonna hit ready and see what happens.
Nothing. Hey.
They're showing all there.
Yeah.
Can I take control now? No. Ready BTN, it says. What does that mean?
I don't know. Well, if anything crashes, I blame TJ.
Well, I can't control it.
I think we just remake. I think we just remake before something else breaks.
I think we should just let TJ be out of it this week and come back next week.
Find out what's wrong.
It's the computer. It's being a brat. I think it's overheating right now.
That's quite obvious.
I think you need to talk to Gothic about it so you can get that fixed. Because that's not good, hon. Okay, so...
Oh, it's probably because I haven't turned it off in, like, 3 days, either.
Oh, you need to turn it off every night.
I don't turn it off every night. I barely remember to turn my phone
You're
off.
You're gonna burn it out.
Are we cracking 573?
We're cracking 573, Dragon Command. I'm so sorry. I know it's been 13 minutes. We haven't even started playing. I promise we will. So, TJ, drop out and talk to Gothic about ways to get that cooled down.
I'm just gonna let it rest. It might be the reason it has issues. It just needs rest because I've been on it constantly. So.
And next week, make sure you have it shut off so you can play because we're gonna miss you. But yes, hashtag blame TJ is right.
Hashtag blame TJ. Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Bye,
all right,
TJ.
Bye.
All right.
TJ's gone.
So now we just talk about TJ the entire time. Okay, Dragon, because it's your last turn, you can. I'm gonna not take that last one, and you can have two characters.
Okay.
There you go. So, but we're gonna get started. But anyway, that is what happened in Dusty's life. Oh, and the funny Kevin story. Kevin came yowling like crazy, jumped on my chairs, tried to climb under my apron, tried to climb under my blanket while I'm painting, which he does not do. TJ's awesome. You miss her already. Puts down the crossbow. So I figured I was cold. So I asked, are you cold? And he went right to where the sweater is kept. I said, you want your sweater? I pulled it out. He immediately sat in front of me to put his sweater on. I thought that'd be fine. Then a half hour later, he's trying to push and shove Cinder off cat cam because this is an insulated cat bed. So the heat comes back to the cat. So Rob put on our electric blanket, and now he's happy. He's laying on the electric blanket. So it turns out, even with a sweater, he's cold. So I went on Amazon. I spent $10 I shouldn't, so I can get another one just like it so that Kevin will have his own bed. So the two of them will survive because today it's high 38, which for those of you in metric systems, that's 3.3 Celsius. It's cold. Have you found his pants yet? Oh, no. I think it's gone for good. We, Lavish paid for a new collar. TJ. TJ dropped. She can't play. Her computer's overheating. The new one. So, whenever you guys are ready, I'm just gonna go with the generic. So, that's one thing we need to do is we need to get him a new tag that says Kevin and his address and stuff.
So, Dusty, do you like the names?
Horsey, Seahorse, and Jingle? Too late, I already hit start. Well? It's okay, don't have a nightmare on stream. You're okay. You're alright, I'm right here. No, he's asleep. He wouldn't know. But anyway, so Kevin's getting a new collar thanks to Lavish. Thank you, Lavish. We gotta get him a tag yet. I don't remember if we went to a pet shop for that or if we ordered it someplace. So we gotta figure that out. Because we haven't had it. So we gotta do that. Next Thursday, there is no 1 o'clock stream, which TJ just said we'll do it next week. We will not do it next week. That's Thanksgiving for the United States. So I'm told I'm supposed to do the family thing. But there is going to be a 10:30 stream on Thanksgiving because Dusty After Dark doesn't stop for holidays. At least it hasn't. We've had it every year on Thanksgiving.
Wait, what day is Valentine's Day?
I have no idea. Can I look on the calendar? No.
What day is Valentine's Day?
Why on Valentine's Day?
Because then it'll be a very interesting Dusty
After Dark. February 14th is Friday this year, so we'll be doing Community Night Valentine's Day.
Oh,
style.
God. Oh, God.
That'll be a fun one. Anybody that doesn't...
That would be
a fun I call it Palentine's because it's for my pals. So
Palentine's.
Did you hear Rob's plan?
No.
He says, so Palentine's Day, he gets me drunk and I text everybody that's not in Community Night how much I love them so everybody knows their love that day.
I mean, I hate to say this, he does have something... He is onto something.
I didn't even buy anything. No, I forgot to buy stuff, didn't I? Yep. That's okay, I'll buy something now. What do we got? There's a Zapwurst? Look at the Zapwurst. That is fun. Wheel of enormous flirting.
To be honest, it is quite a shocking winner.
It is. I think I might get a hat.
What would I be playing? We have a herbalist. Oh, what's this last one?
That's okay. The candy I'm eating tonight on Dusty After Dark is called Alaska Slobber.
Oh, excellent.
So, I don't even know how I'm going to
eat it. My favorite.
Your favorite, Alaska Slobber. How often have you had that one, Wolfie? Does anyone
you
have the
know.
Hot dog vendor hat? No one has it on today. You love the name? It's Dusty After Dark. Gotta make it special. Because after all, I won't be sparkly then. I'll be in jammies and comfy and licking my new candy. So. Trying to decide. I painted this morning. Do I have enough time to paint in between the end of this stream and dinner? Or is that really going to kill my hand too much? Because I have to drive tomorrow.
Dusty.
Yeah.
We both know the answer to that question.
I have till the 30th, so... Which isn't Bestie. Long, but if I want to make prints, I have to have it done by Monday. Yeah, I should not. Okay, fine. Because tomorrow I have to do errands and the food bank, which is going to severely cut into painting time. Oh, Ludwigkin, how are you? I've been worried about you after seeing the stuff on the news that's going on. How are you? It's been a long time.
I'm content with what I've got. By the way, I'm going magic damage intelligence.
So am I.
You're a herbalist.
Yeah. That's what
you're gonna be. You're gonna be using wands and
yeah
stuff with party heal. I will be using things like tomes and books.
I don't have party heal
on them.
Okay, you do books. I'll do stabs.
Stabs.
Did you wake up?
Stabs.
Kevin woke up. You love your Twitch feed, CS2, CS2, COD, League of Legends, and your games.
Yeah, you know what? That sounds about right.
Well, I'm glad I'm on there. What are you doing? What are you doing? You stretching? Oh, and for those of you that are in the Discord, Goose Duck is Saturday. I'm going to say that like two or three times this stream because I want to make sure people remember and show up. 6 p.m. Eastern.
Lud, yours sounds exactly the same like mine's, just with Destiny Lud in somewhere.
That's because he's also in Europe. Europeans seem to have the same likes. Looking forward to the upcoming chaos. Let's see if we can all rebel again. No, let's not rebel. We're going to have a nice, friendly...
Did I hear Riot?
Goose Duck.
Did I hear Riot?
No, you did not.
Did I hear Riot?
Jingle, Minnie. Can you finish shopping and pass already?
I'm working on it!
Oh, we haven't played Phasmo in forever. Yeah, I tried playing Phasmo with the Halloween event, and it was still too easy, so we stopped. But we could play sometime. We could. Alright. Let's take us in. Yeah, you got the same problem. I love the game, so I will always go back for events. So if they do another Easter egg hunt, you know we're going to do it. But in between, it's hard to, because it's like, eh. But they got the new Blood Moon thing, so I don't know what the mechanics involved with that are. Who's not hitting continue?
That would be me.
Okay.
We're sat here having a discussion about food and in a great debate between pizza and Chinese.
Ooh, that's a tough one. I would eat either.
Exactly.
That's just because I don't have either most of the time. It's not on the list of things I make iron cook. Alright, what do we got? It's got counters. Yeah, that definitely looks better. The riot shall happen, as I said last game. Rebellion, war, arson. It's Goose Goose Duck! You're making it sound really bad!
I mean...
Gotta go do tier 2. Oh, that's fine. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate you. Bye, lad. We'll have fun for the next almost 2 hours. Or 20 minutes less than that. Ugh. And I'm not gonna show TJ my backgrounds,
oh my gosh,
because she'll want to buy them.
No, this would be fun.
So Jingle can't do her turn because she has a phone call. And I forgive this because Dragon is deploying next week, and there's been all kinds of snafu about getting her cat to go with her. So phone calls are necessary. I just don't know if it's long enough where I should take control or not. What kind of chaos have you been up to, Wolfie?
COD, Destiny, League, Dota, Valorant.
Two kinds of people. Me, I spent all day painting. But it feels good to be back to painting, and I'm painting more than I ever have. Because Rob's driving. Because Rob passed his driving test. I don't know if I mentioned that yet. He is a fully licensed driver in the United States now. I'm very proud of him. Not another snafu. A sticker to snafu, not enough. Well, I like listening to your snafus because they're not my snafus. But no, yesterday was really, really good. Rob, we went to a different city where they had the test available. Rob did the test. He was the first person in line. The only thing that was a snafu with that was I made the poor proctor look really sad at me. Other than that, it went fine. I asked a very serious question. They park you on one side of a four-lane highway, and then they go through a test of a course that's mapped out in the city, and then you end up on the other side of the four-lane highway. So I asked one simple question. Where's the crosswalk to safely cross this so I can wait on the other side where you guys end so I can, you know, get back in the car? And she went... She had perfect mask. You know how they have a mask where you can't, their face is so flawless where they don't crack a smile or anything because they're, you know, they're there to give the test. It broke. And she looked at me with these sad eyes. She goes, oh, there's no safe crosswalk. You're going to have to jaywalk. She looked so sad at me when she said that. So I jaywalked yesterday. I don't like jaywalking across four lanes of traffic. It makes me nervous. Especially when all these big trucks go up and down this road because it is the waste management road. But I did it. And I stood in the cold and I waited. And they came back and she just told me, have a nice day, which is how we kind of had a feeling that he passed. And when he was taking the test, she only said two things to him. So that's another way, you know. So I'm very proud of him. It took him 2 months to learn how to drive and get his license, and that's pretty good, and I goofed that up. Okay. Gosh. 2 months.
And 2 months.
2 months, he's a safe driver. And he didn't go to that place to take classes after all, like we were talking about doing. He just learned from me. He said I was a good enough teacher. And one class from Declan.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. We're expecting you to have issues. You're trying to make it so your cat can travel with you.
Yeah, and they're telling me, or the new plan to try and get the flight change is not working, so I'm basically trying to go through a third-party pet shipper and hoping they'll reimburse.
I hope so, because the cost you're showing is astronomical.
Yeah.
The cost of your getting that main cost you showed, that's almost as much as we pay for our utilities and you know, rent and stuff for a month. It's insane. Yeah, I agree with you. It should be absolutely required to have crosswalks so people don't have to jaywalk and pedestrians don't get hit, especially when this is a government test area for driver's license. It doesn't move around. This is where it is. They've got signs saying, do not park between here and here, and this is where the test is. So you think that they would have, since they know that the driver who you go with has to get out of the car while the tester sits in the passenger seat, you think there's two things I think they should have. A bench to sit on, because not everybody can stand that entire time. And a crosswalk. But they don't.
Oh my gosh, seriously, again?
So. And that
dragon's
makes,
popular.
Well, no, dragons get deploying. Deploying people have to talk to all kinds of people in the military.
I know.
So, it's not popular. She's got a lot going on. Yeah, that's a nice ringtone. It's not my ringtone. My ringtone is the theme from Daredevil, the Netflix TV show. Because I love that. Well, except for one person. Rob is his own. He has Here Comes the Boy. I used to get so excited when I hear that ringtone, but now I don't hear it anymore. Could be because he lives here.
Possibly.
Possibly. Or C. That bothers me. Or C, it's your turn. This wolfie just laughs at me.
Yeah.
Does anyone want to know what the birds are I'm getting ready to paint, or you want to be surprised? Oh. Well, Jingle's dead. Probably should do something about that.
Jingle's down.
I'm gonna put Jingle over here. Jingle's alive now. I don't know if Jingle knows it's their turn. But yeah, because we know I don't like how the print came out for the Cardinals and the reduced price because of that, I'm going to paint another Cardinal. And this one I'm calling Arnold the Cardinal. So that'll tell you what I'm up to. Hopefully he comes out. Ah, evading. Oh, I'm almost dead too. This is going to be a quick run at this point. I mean,
we might have enough time for a second run.
You have random ringtones for everyone. Don't remember half of them because nobody calls me anymore. I didn't bother because nobody calls. So I just have a special one for Rob because there are times where if I'm working, if my phone goes off, I will ignore it unless it's Rob's ringtone. I know that's terrible of me, but that's how I do. So.
I have one ringtone for everybody, but I'm normally the person ringing.
Okay, that was potentially good news because they redid the research and said, oh yeah, no, all the information originally was submitted without pet information because it was their mistake. And they're going to try and basically start everything from scratch.
Okay.
Well, let's hope your pet... I mean, when do you travel again?
Well, right now, it's set for the 26th, but that might change because of...
Yeah. I see that. You should have used your... Okay, you did use... Okay. Well, your God's Beard would have been handy. You did not use your God's Beard.
Oh, I probably should have used that, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, I'm not one to talk. If you look at my health, it's great.
Oh, yeah. No, your health is perfect.
Hey, Dusty. Could I suggest healing?
I might indeed. There's a possibility I'll use my God's Beard, and now I have no God's Beard, so I can't heal anyone, but I did that.
I mean, you healed me. I was on low HP.
You don't have Goose Goose Duck on your calendar? It is Saturday! Saturday!
Ah! Somehow I click. Okay, there we go. I've cleared
Are
it.
You coming, Dragon?
For Saturday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's going on Saturday?
Goose Goose Duck?
Oh, yeah.
6 Murder p.m. Party. Eastern well, Standard Time?
Maybe. It depends on when the household goods are packing up.
Oh, Relalysis is coming? That's awesome, Corlith.
Right, oh, let's remember to
lurk,
heal.
Can you finish your chores? Do you have to do side work? Go lurk, because I'll see you later. Corlith, could you ask Ozzy? Because like Ozzy, I thought, was interested in Goose Goose Duck. Wish Al would do Goose Goose Duck with me, but Al's always busy on Saturdays.
Wait, was that a wild mamba flowers in chat?
Just for a second.
Oh.
Now they're back to doing side work. So.
I'll do it. Goose Goose Duck would be entertaining.
Why am I not able to attack?
I know, but I can't seem to get Al to do that. But yeah, Coral, if you could talk to Ozzy, because I think Ozzy was the other one that said they wanted to. So it'd be cool if I get some of my B2 Vanguard friends.
I mean, if we sit here and poke Al and then ask Mike.
Al's not listening. Al's lurking. And anybody else you can think of that might want to join in, because we can have up to 14. Dragon makes it, we can chaos team again, or also do it for the Falcon Fort. You can't plan that, though. It's all random. Oh my god, Horsey's almost dead. I still hate that name. I can't heal you. Just giggling about the Horsey.
Yeah, Horsey.
Oh, I forgot. I have a toy to open on this stream. Should I wait or should I do it now? I forgot. Rob got me a toy.
Okay, but my mind is going in a complete wrong direction.
Not Dusty.
And then you sat here saying Rob got it for you doesn't help in the slightest.
It's not Dusty After Dark. It's not that kind of toy.
It's pitch black outside. It's After Dark here.
At least it stopped snowing here, so that's a good thing. Doesn't mean you can't do Shacko Telling. Meet at the Shacko. What is the Shacko Telling?
So basically, it started out with Wolfie asked me like,
Purple.
You know what my role was, or if I was their killing role, and me being the vulture, I'm sitting here like, I'm like, I don't know if I should tell, but you know, whatever, I'll you know take the risk. And so I went to one place that I didn't think people would walk by and overhear the voices being told, and just went ahead and said, yeah, no, I can eat I can't kill people, but I can eat people. And she's like, oh, cool, I can kill, let's do this.
It is a good lineup. Horsey, you gotta go. And don't die.
I would love to, but I can heal.
I know, this stream always goes after dark. It's funny, because Monday doesn't, Tuesday doesn't, but there's something wrong with Thursdays. We just...
Because it's dark outside.
It's dark outside on Mondays, and we're not this bad.
I know, that's because, like, we're too busy playing Palworld.
Yeah, we actually have to do some more than we have to. Corlith blames Wolfie. It's your fault, Wolfie.
Me? My fault?
It's your fault.
No.
A longbow.
Why would it be my fault?
Anybody want a bow?
I don't. If you want to use it on your character, go ahead.
Sure. We'll be an archer.
Why do you think it's my fault?
That's just what Korath. I don't know what guy Korath thinks it's your fault, other than you're not hitting continue. I'm gonna open my toy early. I'm not waiting an hour.
Look,
it's a kitty in my pocket.
Pocket cat.
I could get one of these.
It's a pocket pussy.
Yes.
See? Yeah, it's a pocket pussy.
You chose the safe bet. And inside is. Oh, this is flocked. Oh my god, look how cute this is. It's aww. Adorable. Look at his little paws. I am happy now. This one here, this says, his name is Bandit. He's American Shorthair. And your bet was just vindicated, he says. Coral is halfway through this stream every time. And why do I watch this?
drinking contest.
Ooh, who's lucky? Not me.
It's not luck, it's vitality.
Oh, who's vitality? Okay.
Me at 70.
Yep, Horsey's got the best. Pass it over to Horsey. All right,
yeah,
go for it. Yeah, drink up. Do the thing.
Okay.
Nice!
That was good.
Yeah, Colif, what do you mean it's my fault?
I should have hit the tinder pouch. Oh dear.
I'm just gonna do that.
I'm not.
Jumps
here.
What we need.
What do we need?
We need to get it to where it puts down an orange tent and we call it a cinder pouch.
That'd be funny. New drinking game every time Dusty After Dark is mentioned in the One Piece stream. Yeah, take a shot. No, people should not be drunk at 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
I mean, however, over here it does start at 6 o'clock.
Well, that's true.
But which isn't a horribly bad time to be drinking.
I don't know if you should be drunk as a skunk at that 6 o'clock in the afternoon either. That sounds a little early to me.
Does it?
I don't know. I have no idea when it's okay to be drunk because I don't do drunk. Most I do is tipsy. I don't believe in getting drunk.
8-2-1.
Yep, it's 6 p.m. for Wolfie. All right, Jingle.
All right. How to do the focus again? Because it's not doing it.
F.
Right click.
F.
Or right.
Well,
or
I was doing all the clicks, and it's not doing.
F will do it as well on the keyboard.
It's not doing it in there. Oh well. Apparently, I did it at some point.
You made it. That's an average time to drink roughly around dinner. Yeah, it is. I mean, 5 o'clock somewhere is a song.
I mean it. However, it is also
oh,
happy.
No. I don't have a way to heal myself, and that's a bibbo and a shorty.
And Bigan doesn't have a weapon.
Huh?
What? Jingle, where's your weapon?
I that's what I was trying to figure out. It's like where my weapon went. Because I lost it at some point
when I was
in that battle.
Chat. Hi, Cat. It's not 5:30 yet. I'm sorry. Whoa. I'm dead.
Cat, are you wanting to play? Are you wanting to play FTK?
I was gonna say, Cat, Wolfie really wants to do the experimental. So if you're available, the two of you can do it without Rob and I.
We can also drag anybody else in who wants
yeah.
to play.
Yeah. Well, people haven't. You still have to be approved to use that code.
No, you don't.
Have
I
you
think
got rid
they,
of that.
I think they made an announcement in.
I don't know, but
like
yeah. So, Kat, if you want to play with Wolfie, let Wolfie know. I'm sorry, we have to go to, as I'm dressed up for a fancy awards ceremony.
Yes, there is a public for the King 2 experimental feedback.
Yeah. So anybody that wants to play with Wolfie and Kat tonight,
if
you are
playing
Dragon.
Tonight.
Go into the drawer, and that's where that'll be. Yep. So Cat's down. So go to the drawer at 6 o'clock if you want to play with those two. First come, first serve. Just room, two slots available. So I don't know, Dragon, if you want to play, or if Corlith, if he's available at 6 p.m. tonight. But yeah, anybody wants to play with them, it's not on stream. It's in the drawer where we do the community night.
Gotcha.
Because. There's a code you're gonna have to use because it's a beta test, and anything that goes wrong, Wolfie will report to Iron Oak Games.
Don't please don't. Not me.
Yes, you.
No.
Yeah, anyone can join and just listen and hang out and watch. The drawer is for that, so yes, go ahead, Purple. Just don't expect a Dusty, because again, I'm going to go see what my daughter won.
I mean, you might magically appear at the end of it.
Probably not, because I try to take a nap before Dusty After Dark. I haven't successfully done that in a month, but I try. Don't apologize for your kids more important than any game. Yes, that is true. I'm proud of her. I'm just mad that we got notified yesterday.
Hey, I have a floating golden root, my favorite pastime.
So, I love it though. Robin made the announcement in our family chat because she was at school when she got it, and she put a picture. That way, I would know sooner. And immediately, Shay's like, "Why do you have to be so good at Aura? I get dragged out of the house at least twice a year."
I think like maybe 10 minutes later, I joined the VC we were in.
Probably. After that.
Yeah, I got the gas.
Well, we have to have chaos in our server. After all, Hugh is chaos incarnate, and he's always there. He's always lurking. True. We have chaos incarnate in there, and we have an elder god in there. Enough said.
Game of cards.
That is not for me. It looks like Jingle's good at this one.
Yup.
Jingle, you want to play cards?
If I get bit past. Alright.
You got this. Oh, you did perfect. Look at you getting money.
Yeah!
I found something. That's not what I was
you
looking
for. You found a dancing nettle.
I think it
were you hoping for a godspeed?
Yes. I'm gonna do this, though, because I think it's time to rest up a little bit.
Don't we get healed at the start of the next turn?
I hope not, because I just did this. Just in case, do the thing. Either rest or meditate, depending on if you want health or if you want focus.
Oh, I already clicked continue, apparently.
You should still
be able to push rest.
It doesn't let me back out.
You can't unback out from continue, but you should just still be able to click rest and meditate.
I don't have the options.
Well, then I guess she's not.
The more you know.
I thought that you still had a chance. I'm sorry.
No, they don't give me the options.
Alright. What are we gonna get?
Is that restore focus?
Spirit
no,
of
that's
will.
EXP.
I want the sanctum.
Oh, look! Each member completely
healed. Yeah, but there's no guarantee you'll land on that one. So I might not have wasted it. We'll find out. That's the one I want right there. Where it stops?
Yeah, the pretty gold one.
Come on. Yes!
Hey.
May I have since I die the most?
What is it, though? Sanctum of Devotion.
Bonk.
Devotion is... Refocus plus two focus.
Where is the sanctum?
In the next room.
Oh, we have to go get it, yeah.
When Dragon returns from another phone call.
It's hard moving. You've been with Dragon on Mondays. You know she doesn't do this normally. But, you know, deploying. We haven't thanked her for the service yet, have we? That is a pretty focus. Oh, that's my favorite!
It is, but you already pie healed.
Only when I have this weapon. I'm gonna change this weapon and then I won't have it.
Every weapon you're probably gonna swap to will have pie healed.
Oh, it won't. It never does. Pass it! I die so often. Pass it! It's my immunities. Yeah, moving sucks, but she moves a lot. This is deploying, because she is in the military. Though, for the next 3 years, she'll have a good deployment. Because she just came back from Bahrain, and now she's going to go to Hawaii.
Sorry about that. I didn't realize I was going to get suddenly all the phone calls.
Yeah, it's not normal for you. We're trying to pass this over to me.
All right, pass it over.
So, what? Any good news?
Well, they were just calling to confirm, since they are having to redo everything, they're like, okay, well, I had originally requested the 25th, but then they booked for the 26th, and they're like, so do you want to change the date too, or, do you want it to be the 25th or the 26th? I'm like, well, I put all the paperwork for the 26th, so just leave it the 26th if you can do that.
Just get me my cat.
Exactly. that's all I want.
You want to move with your cat. The military, it's the least they can do. I mean, how many years are you in now?
Almost 12.
So yeah, the least they can do is get your cat to you. Now, are you going to stay for the full 20?
I plan on staying for the full 20, yes.
It is beneficial.
Ooh. Food. Snickerdoodles.
I was going to say, I need that, but they're all gone, aren't they? I don't have any healing items. So, by the way, that party heal only works if I have a party heal item, which I don't.
I mean, I could do.
Oh, I do.
I'll pass on.
Where'd that come from? I got Dusty,
what sanctum did you just get?
Oh, yeah. But don't I have to have the herbs?
I mean, yeah.
Is there anything I can get with 23? What's this? Plus some magic damage and speed. Speed doesn't matter in here, though, does it? There's a purify scroll, though. That would be handier. Let's do that. That'll help everybody. And purifies user. Oh, so we never do the same thing. I'll just save that. Saving the money. I'm done. But we do thank you for your service, Dragon. For Toast Crew.
Oh, no. Yes, Toast Crew service.
No, that's Monday. Monday's the going away dragon stream. And the return of the lavish. So, this is the only stream where, again, I'm going to say it, if you're watching this and you're having fun and you're enjoying it and you want to be part of Toast Crew, talk to my Discord. We could use some help because TJ can only do some of the month, and the rest of the time it's just Wolfie and I, which we can do. We enjoy it.
But yeah.
We would like some more members. Let's see. That hallway has
Spooter?
Oh, there's
that looks.
I kind of like this one. Come play, it's fun. Yeah, exactly, Coralith. But I think most of the people here are at work.
Oh yeah, that one's got the mimic box. Right?
Yeah, unfortunately, it's got the mimic box, but I was looking at the
Oh, that's got the mimic boxes! Oh, okay.
No, I know Coralith was nice enough to make sure we had a mimic emote, but we don't have to go looking for mimics in the game as well, do we?
Yes.
Yes.
I wish I had a bomb. Look at that placement of these guys.
Really?
It's a good thing Courage went off. Jingle really failed that one. Jingle, you need
that wasn't even Jingle, that was Seahorse.
Oh, sorry, Seahorse failed that one. Seahorse, you need a talent base thingy, don't you? No, not talent base. What are you? So I don't think your weapon's for your class. But I could be wrong. Are they burning?
Yeah, they're burning.
That's good. Jingle and Seahorse are staying next to each other. Do you guys want to heal Jingle and Seahorse? I thought I had Godspeed. No, I don't have Godspeed. Do I get... How do I not have Godspeed? I thought you handed me some.
I can hand you some.
You can't now. We're in battle. I can't heal anyone.
I'll hand it to you after this battle.
I'm just worried you'll die.
I'm burn immune.
Yeah, but look at your health.
It's fine.
The two Seahorse and Jingle health. Together have the same health as I do, almost. Okay. If I did the math right. I'm using fingers. It's harder. Bonk. There it goes. Bonk. Nice. Okay. I want to make sure nobody was messing with my backgrounds. Because you can tell from my background exactly what bird's going to be on it and how and what's going to be there, right? Can't you tell? It really screams a certain kind of bird. No, you can't tell. Bibbo's almost down.
Bibbo's nearly dead.
Oh, second Bibbo's reaction.
Almost dead.
And Bibble's gone. Shorty's proven he's not short. still haven't found a place to hang my fox. I gotta do that. Bonk. Name two colors. I've done black and teal and pink and orange so far. Well, you know I'm always gonna say purple. How about purple and yellow? Horsey. Paging horsey.
No.
Oh, cat likes blue-green. That's always a good combo. Dancy no.
Alright, let me pass on.
Is it okay to keep one of yourself, but if you want to have group deals...
Yeah, well, I have one character that has two. That's why I said I could hand one over.
I appreciate it. Into the next room we go. It's a dead body. Why did the dead body sparkle like that?
Can we get a relevant dead body?
We haven't had a relevant dead body in a while.
Alright. Looks like Dusty.
Cat, there's no creepers in For the King 2. That would definitely be an interesting makeup look. That is true. I've never done that. Ooh, pokey stick.
1 to 10 cleaver stick.
1 to 10 cleaver stick. I mean, I'll take it for now.
There's a loot. Oh, jeez. What was that?
Well, that's gotta be...
Oh, jeez. I forgot. Corlith is getting me with the mimic. We haven't got there.
But we will be soon.
Yeah, we still got one more room after this one. Mimics are coming, Corlith. You know, we could just, like, get the good chest and just pass and ignore the mimics. It's an idea. Pass. Whoa. Pass. Okay.
Trying to figure out which loot is
Should
better.
I get a sugar high for the second hour of this stream? What do you guys think?
No, save it for Dusty after that.
But my favorite nerds is sitting here. I have one bag left.
Dusty.
I was just gonna no, because Dusty After Dark is a different candy. This is my Nerds gummy clusters, in the berry punch.
Dusty,
that's hard to find. What
exactly?
It's an idea.
Why would you not save? Why would you not save them for a celebration like the Return of Lavish?
All Bundy stream. I could do that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's a hippo on my screen.
There's a hippo?
Yeah, there was a hippo! Lemon Kate, I was gonna just message you. Are you coming on Friday to Goose Goose Duck? The all important
Saturday.
Question. Please tell me you're coming, Lemon. I keep forgetting Tangie exists and something like a hippo will walk across the screen. Not Friday. Saturday.
You said you
did
say
Friday.
Friday.
It's always Saturday. Yeah. It's always the same time. Saturday, 6 p.m. EST. Always. Saturday, 6 p.m. EST. That doesn't deviate. So I don't know if we'll have one. What the? Oh, dance talk. Gotta dance. I don't know if we'll have a Goose Goose Duck in December because of the holiday stuff. We might just go right to January. I haven't decided yet.
We could do one, like, early.
You think we could do one early on?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a spa appointment? No lemon cake for Goose Goose Duck? And we had this scheduled for a while now. You've not been paying attention to the Goose Goose Duck thread. That's okay. Enjoy your spa appointment. This is what I'm worried about. I'm worried people forgot about it, and they're not going to show up.
Dusty, you worry about that for everything.
I know. I forgot you mentioned it. I'm sorry. Brain damage.
We have this conversation.
Remember,
sit here and...
brain damage. It's going to happen. I'm sorry.
Brain damage.
But it's my big anxiety that no one will show up to something. Because that happened one time and it freaked... I don't want that to ever happen again. But yeah, you think we could pull off in December?
Yeah.
If we do
like the first or second week in December, it
should. But that's right on top of what we're doing right now. What is that noise? We've got a hype train coming. Cause burn the brains. Okay. That's why there's burning on my. Okay. Thank you for the hype train, guys. I didn't know you could do hype trains with just doing the Tangia. That's kind of cool, actually.
All right. Train up with Tangia. Game.
Oh God, here we go. Okay, everybody looking for the bad box.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm absolutely looking for the bad box. To totally not clear.
You've been being boozled.
One sec. Okay, upper.
Looks like I think they're both
left,
on the left.
Upper left is bad. That was a bean boozle. Oh, lemon cake!
They're both on the
Thank
left.
Thank you for doing the subs. Look at that. We're pushing the sub goal up. Wow. Hey. Was that only one bean boozle? I think it was one bean boozle. Look at those subs, though. Lemon, you are so sweet. I adore that you help out so much. Oh, no. This one's either buttered popcorn or, probably what the other one is, but they're both bad.
Rotten egg?
Rotten egg, yeah. I'm scared.
Rotten egg.
That's rotten egg.
It'll go nicely with, as I say, it'll go nicely with your lunch.
Oh, that's bad. Thank you for whoever brought the bee boozle.
That would be Cat.
Thank you, Cat. I'm gonna get my York out. Oh. Wait, is that level 2 hype train?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, guys. Just so you know, ads start in 5 minutes. It's only 3 minutes long, and then we're back for the final hour. Okay, so everything on the right is safe, right? Right?
Yeah, the right. Both of them are on the left.
Okay. Levin's gifting pushed it way up. It did! Level 2. Choo-choo. That sounds handy. I'll take that. Okay. Can I safely eat the other half of my York from her patty? Or am I gonna get a bad bean again and need to save it?
Clever
what was
girl.
That? What? Okay, I got clever girl. I thank you. That was spooky. Tangia's got some neat things. Alright. I'm gonna hit cancel.
Okay.
And I'm gonna hit pass. I'm not doing it. No. Why did you hit it? If I lose my staff, I have no backup weapon. I have no armor. No, I got nothing. I've got no hands, got no feet. This is terrible. Why would you do this?
Why would I not?
Mimic!
Why?
Dusty, why would I not?
What do you mean the mimics are cute? We need more. We do not need more. As the levels Corliss? Go up, they do add more, though.
Corliss understands.
Corliss understands. I'm just going to look at the hype train and ignore those mimics. Thank you for the hype train. That is so exciting.
Yeah,
okay, so
both.
Let's see. Yeah, because if we're doing Goose Goose Duck
Burning
this Saturday.
Mimics.
500 bits.
It's all done? Wait, 500
His
bits?
Mimics on fire.
More mimics? More mimics. No. There is one way to do more mimics. You do 50 bits, you get the jump scare mimic. That's the only other way I know. Level 3 though? Really? I'm gonna start crying if you guys keep this up. Oh dear, I hear it. It's right there. Yeah, that. There's that. Why is this thing not dead yet, guys? But
we're
yeah, no, we can't do the first weekend of December because that's next weekend after this one, isn't it? Oh no, there's Thanksgiving. I guess we could. Okay, so what we need is a poll immediately for 7th, 14th, and 21st to see.
Yeah, I think we'll probably do between the 7th and 14th. 21st might be a bit
late. So either 7th or the 14th?
Yeah.
You want to make the poll?
Oh, look! Dusty, look!
Hmm.
We beat the mimics!
Shush.
We beat the mimics.
Jingle, do you have a God's Beard to take?
Yeah.
You can do either of those days, but I need a poll. I don't think anyone in chat is a mod that has time to do a poll. And should we do a poll already when we haven't even done the Goose Goose Duck now?
Yes.
Because people are going to think that this Goose Goose Duck's not happening. I mean, we got to be right.
So what I'll do is I'll start off by...
Thank you, Lemon.
I will make it.
You're so sweet. Thank you for the level 3 hype train.
Okay.
In Discord. Okay, sounds like Wolfie's working on it. Because we need people to know this Saturday is Goose Goose Duck. Definitely 6 p.m. this Saturday. But then we got to plan December quick, because December we got to do early because holidays. Because some people actually do stuff for the holidays. We don't want to interrupt that. So, Wolfie's working on it. But 48 seconds, you get ads, and then you come back after 3 minutes. So, go get a snack and come back to this chaos and finish up at the hour with us. So. Oh, I did find out some interesting news, because you know how I can't go to family Christmas. I talked about it on yesterday. One of my friends is actually doing a cookie party. Unless Fleming gave all the subs. I'm not sure what you mean by unless Lemon gave all the subs. But, So while my family's doing their Christmas party, we can go to a dear friend's house that evening and do a cookie party. So we might do that. Where you get to leave with a plate full of cookies. I think it's kind of cool. Everyone in chat a sub. Oh, is that how Lemon did it? Everyone has in chat has a sub now? I don't know how that worked. I didn't see the names. But I'm very grateful, because Lemon just pushed me up to 23 out of the 50 subs that we're looking for. So that is really cool. And then, of course, everybody's been spending bits towards the, the tablet that our daughter for Christmas. But Horsey, it's your turn. I know you're making a poll, but it's your turn.
I know you're making a poll, but...
I didn't know Twitch tries to target active viewers first. That's very nice. Yeah, both those combos done. Purple's just knocking out the makeup over there. Why are the ads snoozed? Don't snooze them. They're supposed to be now. Who snoozed them?
Not me.
I'm gonna run the ad. Okay. Because don't snooze the ads. They're supposed to be going. I told people that because we have another hour. No snoozy. And stop making me jump. I'm a little hard. I love it. I feels like a Pavlov, response now, because I hear the dee dee, and I look over. It's like, ah, there it is. I know what's coming. I'm still jumping. I don't understand. Do any other color combos? Do you all want shape in particular? I don't even know what you're doing, so I can't answer that. Mage is gone. I don't understand what you're doing there, Purple. High chain success, incoming emotes. It says I've collected all the level 2 emotes, so I don't get any. Hopefully you guys get emotes.
Okay, there we go. Where is Apollo?
So enjoy your hype chests that are on the way. So that means we got to level 2, because it's level 2 choo-choos, right? I don't get hype trains enough to understand them. You're planning makeup for when I have time to actually do the look. It's all gesture inspired. You're gonna scare a lot of people. Ad break ends in 1 minute and 39 seconds. Finder! Finally found a God's Beard. That's good. Alright. We move on.
Where is... No. You...
A snickerdoodle.
Bird. Yeah. Pass it over to character that's actually running into issues healing.
It's another dead body. Is this someone we know?
Is this someone we know?
Golden me fishies. Oh. That's Tharman, isn't
it?
Or is that,
that sounds like Rob, though.
That does sound like a Rob.
Golden me fishes.
It does sound like Rob.
It does sound like a Rob.
I think it's a dead Rob. Well, it's good. It's not scary. Oh, no. Well, Rob's mad at us. Oh, it's got the hammer. That's Rob. That's
Rob. Definitely Rob.
This is Rob. Rob is going to kill us. Rob was not dead. He was pretending to be dead. Rob, how could you?
Rob pretending to play dead. And
oh,
I'm
no.
Stunned.
Okay, I blocked.
Oh, wait. Is it a lucky stable hound?
It should be a lucky stable hound. That's what he likes to play.
It's a lucky stable hound.
Ooh, nice crit.
Nice.
Not so lucky. He just got an arrow in the peck.
Okay,
sorry,
just sneeze
Rob,
at him and grow.
You were easy to kill.
Okay, drop the squeaky hammer. Drop the squeaky hammer. Drop the squeaky hammer.
Aw, he didn't drop the sneaky... I'm upset. He didn't drop anything. He fought
us, to be honest,
he didn't drop anything. Hi, welcome back.
I mean, to be honest, it's not like Rob normally carries Rob.
There's a crab.
There's a crab.
They steal our stuff.
Yes,
I would like... I wonder when I'll get armor. All I have is the hat still. There's an angel. Hi, angel. Did he eat the hammer before dying? I think he did. He
was
so shocked by the level 2 hype train that he ate the hammer before he died. Never tell him why I say these things. He's working hard. He is so nervous. The first week of December, New York State has decided to change their systems out completely. They're giving them half-day training and then 2 full-day training when they close down the phone lines, and then they're going to reopen them for everyone. So all the people have been waiting for 2 days. It's going to be a disaster. So he's the first week of December, Rob may not be at any stream. We'll have to see how he handles it, because to change your systems completely and only give them 4 days of training... When they first got these new systems, because the system they're on is new, they had a 2 weeks training. Something's not right. But I have faith he'll figure it out. Oh no. Oof. I feel bad if I cure myself, but I'm down to 19, so I probably should cure myself. Because I'm not saying it. Actually, wait, if I move over, I can cure somebody else at the same time. Uh-huh. Oh no, I can't. Cure isn't the same stuff. I'm an idiot. Now I can't use the God's Beard. I'm just gonna try to kill Shorty. I'm gonna fail totally. Now you have popcorn. You need popcorn because death's about to start happening there, Purple. Death's about to start happening. Oh, thank goodness. Jingle took care of one of them. Oh, good.
They're both gone.
I am the most useless character. I don't know why. Ooh, there's a bomb.
Poison bomb. Who wants a bomb?
That would be Jingle.
Okay.
That's a talent bomb.
Talent bomb.
And this is also for Jingle.
Yup. That one's 3-7. It's got regen and 12.
Ironic timing, indeed. You're really good at that, though, Purple. Really? No armor or weapons for the rest of us. I think Dark Carnival's trying to kill us. There's an
apple
in the chat, though.
Dusty, the Dark Carnival.
I know, right?
Trying to kill us.
It's a pot of gold.
It's a pot of gold.
And it's already on the luckiest person. Perfect.
Yep.
Excellent. This will go horribly wrong.
Why is it a fight?
Why did you say this will go horribly wrong? You jinxed it.
You did. It was a 50-50.
I spoke.
It wasn't even 50-50. It was 75-25. It was in his favor.
Yeah.
It depends on how recently did we raid Ivy's. I don't want to raid the same people over and over. I like to spread for you. Thank you, Angel. I like to spread the raids out. I can't remember how recently did we raid Ivy's. Seems like that's pretty recent.
I think it was. I think we always raid out Ivy because we're like the only person playing FDK.
I know, but shouldn't we raid some other people in other types of games so you guys can meet more people? Because it seems like we always raid Ivy. And I like Ivy, but I don't know. We'll have to see who's on. Why is it only us and Ivy that are playing this game? Other people should play it. It's good.
Somebody who needs focus. Oh, okay.
Jingle.
I'm like, this restores focus, so it goes to... Ah.
There is another person, but there's a couple of people. One of them Spanish.
Okay, they need to speak English or else we don't do so well.
There's two people, but that's for later. That's for later.
Okay. Well, keep people.
I'll have them tapped. I was gonna say I'll have them tapped to see.
It was like... snowing here, but it finally stopped. Thank goodness. I'm not ready for the snow. So we had snow too, Angel. I'm so thankful.
So
it's 38, so it's warm. It's starting to melt. You have 3 inches there, or is that you have 3 degrees there, Corley?
Spin the wheel.
What do you mean by plus three?
So there is someone. They do speak
English. Because of its temperature, we're 3.3. No. Okay, 3 degrees. We're a little warmer than you. We're 3.3 here, Corley.
Oh, Dwagon.
I'm sorry. I did
bad things.
Really bad
deal.
Oh my god!
Yeah, we're a little bit warmer than you guys. You're dreading the possibility of snow on Thanksgiving.
I'm sorry!
Dragon!
Yes?
Why?
Dragon wants to have the last time she plays with us via computer to be horrible. That's what Dragon's trying to do.
Trying to create more mimics.
I don't know what chill is. I can see the trees are moving, but I'm not going outside in that until I have to go to our daughter's award ceremony. So I'm purposely not looking at wind chill. I don't want to know. Please have something I can use.
No.
Oh, look at they got cosmic apples and green apples. There's a lightning sprig. Oh, Corlith.
Okay. You seem very jumpy today, Dusty.
I'm very jumpy today, yes. The lightning sprig. That might be helpful.
Could not imagine why you are very jumpy.
Can't imagine. Why is it not letting me buy it? I have the money for it.
Probably because it's not your turn on the shop yet.
No, you don't have to have your turn when you're in here.
You do.
Does anyone have a shield that they're waiting for? Or they're not using? Because I really could use a shield.
Yeah, I could too.
Okay, so we just don't have shields.
We don't. No one has a shield.
No one has shields. Okay. Yeah, you can. When you're in the Dark Carnival, all you gotta do is touch your inventory, and you can go shopping, Dragon. You can't do it on the above ground world, but you can do it within the dark, because they found it speeds up gameplay. Hugh's doing the tumble roll. Hi, Hugh. I wish you could come to Syracuse when we have to go with Robin to her cardiologist, Hugh. We found a bar that's like the pixel bar that Wolfie talks about all the time. That's family friendly. But it's too far for you to drive to meet us. Sadly.
No, but if it's good, you know exactly where you're dragging Hugh.
I've never dragged Hugh anyway. We need to go out to Hugh because his mom wants to feed us blue balls, but we haven't got out there yet. Because we've been waiting for Rob to get his license, but that kind of trip, we don't have the gas money for. So we're going to wait until spring. Hopefully we can afford to finally go see Hugh. Go see my friend Hillary. No, the people in New York State that aren't that far now that he's got a license.
Don Hero.
I'm so proud of him. I've never met anyone that in 2 months got behind the wheel for the first time and... did well enough to pass their license.
What a crying sentiment of focus.
And I told him to drive like me, so he drives like a little old lady, so nice and safe.
Don't tell him that.
Was supposed to snow in the mountains all weekend. My parents need to go pick up furniture for Unc. Oh, hopefully they'll be okay.
Shrouded mirror.
Weather today in Rome feels like 36. So there's a little wind chill, not too bad.
Ooh,
that makes
okay.
You feel a little better about going out.
This will go horribly wrong, won't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You really don't want to.
Evil Dysteria has joined the party.
Okay, who's next? Just make sure to hide the Europeat CD.
Well, actually,
if it feels like... Actually, that's scary. Because that's a high point of the day, Angel. So you're telling me Rome feels like 36 now. So when I have to go to the award ceremony at 7 p.m., I'm going to freeze my ass off, aren't I? This might not be a warm enough sweater. I'm going to have to check and see what it feels like. I got to see what the weather is for later. We're going outside after dark in the winter. I don't like doing this. 27, yeah, that's too cold, too.
Well, nope.
That's not good. We're fighting an evil jingle. Trade your purple. We could have had all the squares full. That would have been awesome. But no, Jingle has to go and make an evil jingle.
I used as much focus as I had. It just didn't work.
Get him. Okay. Oh. We keep in here 69 degrees, but it struggles to stay there because we have this house is, what did they say, 150 years old? So these apartments, when they made it into a duplex, they didn't insulate. So, and it's a single pane windows, if you know what those mean. So the house cannot stay warm. It's always freezing. So that's why every time I stream, you'll see I'm going to have blankets on and things. As soon as I leave stream, I will put on a bathrobe on top of this because it's cold. And it's hard to paint too because stuff doesn't dry well in the cold. But I'm going to try. And it really hurts the hand. I wish that we could retain heat in here, but we just can't. What time do I have to leave? 6:30 tonight. Your popcorn is hereby deceased. Aw, you ate it already. I hit my continue.
I hit mine.
Oh, Wolfie. We have all the evil things. It's going to be fun to fight, and Wolfie disappears on us. Oh no, not rain snow mix.
I said I wanted more evil. We got more evil on our side.
But Wolfie disappeared.
Yeah, Wolfie vanished.
That does not sound like good driving weather at all, Angel. Cereal bowl full of popcorn. So you had the average serving size, right? Would it be bad to take control of Wolfie to hit continue and then keep... Okay, there it goes. Oh, okay. I see what you're doing here. I see a bibbo. All right, evil Dysteria. Oh, no, it's not evil Dysteria. Yeah, it's Jingle first. Okay.
All right.
Jingle's all the way. Okay.
Jingle all the way.
Now who's next? Seahorse. The evil kind.
Evil seahorse.
Now Horsey's turn.
And I'm back. We were just sorting food.
No, because yours isn't that much different than mine, other than I've got rain snow, but rain snow can be worse though, come to think of it. Yeah, I do want to train, because rain snow means black ice. I don't think the serving size is a whole bag. Take a look at your box. I don't think it is. But it might be.
A serving size for what?
Would you pop a bag of popcorn in the microwave? I don't think the whole thing is the serving size.
No, it's... I think that bag is supposed to feed either 2 to 4 people.
Yeah, look on the bag, but that... But your real feel is supposed to stay as it is now. Mine's supposed to drop 21. Yeah. It's not going to be a fun night to go out, but I will, because my daughter did a thing, and I'm going to see what that thing is, because even she doesn't really understand what's going on. So, but we're going to go. I know they wanted her bad enough that the message literally said on the post-it, let me know if your parents cannot drive you. So they were willing to pick her up for whatever this is, so. which is unusual for a contest, so.
So then it might be something.
I don't know. I'm not gonna get my hopes up, because after all, this is the place that could not find my daughter a therapist for months, and then they finally dropped us completely, so I'm not impressed with them. So your entire family has been doing popcorn wrong for years. That's not a surprise. Americans never look at the serving size. We all overeat. That's why most of us, including me, are overweight.
Tessie, I love you to death. You are not overweight.
You should see my belly. You would be- I look pregnant. I'm so big. You can't see that when I'm streaming. You can't. By weight, I carry all below the, you know, kind of like a beer belly situation. It's all down here. You can't see that on stream. From here up, I don't look it. From here down, yeah.
Ooh.
Who wants a helmet? You see people who look at bowling balls. I have two. And the worst part is mine just came from not doing the sword fighting regimen every day.
Oh, that's a new thing.
The meds.
Helmet fish.
What was that just happened?
Fading away.
So they don't stay with us forever.
No.
I don't like that. I guess we gotta get used to them while we have them. Bonk. Good.
Good bonk.
Good bonk. We must do the best bonks.
I just think it's really weird that you chose bonk for an arrow.
You're hitting a skeleton. It's gonna hit the sound it hits when it hits bone. No? Wait, what?
Okay. You can't just see that and not enlighten it.
Angel
what
just
do you, what,
Angel
what,
just said
what,
my
what
popcorn
you mean,
is
popcorns?
Doritos flavor. Where on earth did you find Dorito flavored popcorn?
And also, what flavor of Doritos?
I was
cool
in the chat.
Gotta be cool ranch.
Because otherwise, when people say Doritos, they usually mean the normal cheddar. That's the standard. Walmart.
Do you mean tangy cheese?
So I never go to Walmart, so I'll never see that. No Dorito popcorn for me. Because I refuse to go to Walmart between now and January because Christmas shoppers are insane there and I don't like it. Last time I went, we went last week because we needed, I think it was cat food. So many people were coughing and sneezing and just looking sick and death warmed over and then touching stuff on the shelves. Yeah, no. No. Mm-mm.
No offense, man.
The way my immune system is, I don't go near Walmart until January. It's not safe for me. People aren't
switching back.
Wise there. Oh, Angel wants to... Well, she has sipped stuff in the past, but I'm not going to ask her to ship me popcorn.
I mean, what flavor popcorn is it? We're still trying to hear about
I can guarantee
what flavor.
The Doritos, it's the cheddar one, because in the States anyway, if they just say Doritos, it's the standard normal Doritos. That if it's any other flavored Doritos, they will specify. Like, Rob's favorite is the barbecue honey Doritos, I think it's called. Okay, if they have Cool Ranch, no, I'm not going to go to Walmart. I do not want to go to Walmart.
What you do
I
is
do,
you go
but
to
it's
Walmart.
Dangerous. Yeah, just the default. Cool Ranch is my favorite. Cool Ranch would be the one I would buy, too.
What you do is you go.
Uh-huh.
You take a child.
Okay.
And make ask a child to do it.
Yeah, but if the child goes in and they get exposed to the germs, they still bring the germs home to me. That's... No. No.
It's an in-out trip.
I already know three people locally that have COVID. No.
I have still avoided it entirely.
Me too. Knock on wood. Because the doctor said if I get it, I'll end up hospitalized because of my immune system. It's like last year, I ended up getting RSV for the first time. I was sick for 7 weeks. These guys kept telling me not to stream, but I did anyway.
Yeah.
Why is there only... Okay, you already ran, that's why.
Oh, yeah. I was already gone.
That is not the way to run.
No, it is not.
Mm-mm. That's not the way to run either.
This will be much better.
Still surprised some places out of the states, the ranch is called Cool American. That's funny. I didn't know that. The Cool
so,
American.
So over here it's called Cool Original.
Is there anyone we know? No. That's a disappointment. Why is it not someone we know? Well, if you need to pass cool that to somebody American. That doesn't have that, probably Jingle, because Jingle is the farthest.
Yeah.
Down. Jingle, can you tribute all over right. there? There you go.
All right.
Yeah, now you're catching up.
There we go.
You're looking better there. Ba-da-ba. Let's see what's behind door number, whatever this is. Sent me a pic in Discord, huh?
Your health is not looking so good, Dusty.
Smart. Oh, it's made by Smart Food? Okay, Smart Food Cool Ranch would definitely be something I would have to try to avoid. The nacho cheese would be good too, but cool. Yeah, no. That's a dangerous thing. I love Smart Food popcorn. Who's not hitting ready?
It's Wolfie.
Wolfie, could you kindly join the rest of us in kidding continue? Oh, there's a plant.
Nibbler seedling. Oh, it's just a seedling.
Just a seedling. No, that thing's a nibbler. You are not close. Door number one, I can't count. There's a lot of numbers, okay? All right.
Is the seedling flammable?
Should be. See?
Yes!
It's on fire. I'm trying to decide what's worse, the seedling or the skelly bard, because they're both nasty. I mean, it's what happens when Audrey gets loose and runs rampant, you know?
Stop.
I wonder what Iron's cooking for dinner today. Hopefully something good. I tried and I failed. Evil Disteria is gonna die. Oh good. Good. And courage is up! Woohoo! It's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead. Another encourage. Bunk.
Plunk.
Bonk. Nice dodge. Jingle's gonna... Nice. That rat just slid right off my screen. It's completely gone.
That's what I it just saw. Just like...
Gone. It's not there no more. Kevin is still lying asleep in his little sweater on the heated blanket. Poor thing, he's so cold. I have no idea. What I still haven't found anyone that's willing to spend the bits to see if your attack will work if you use bits. I need to know if that's broken too, which side of it's on, so I can reach out to someone. If both sides are bad, I'll just get rid of it. But no one has the bits to try viewer attack to see if it works. And I can't test it because I'm streaming it, so they don't let me do that. Seahorse is now level 2.
Whoa.
Hermitcress.
Invasion.
So, eventually we'll find someone that has the bits to try viewer attack to see what's wrong with it. If it's totally kaputty, we'll just give it. Bye-bye.
Well, I already got one, so I'll pass it on.
I'll do that. Into the void we go. Whoa. That's
yeah,
a lot
all
of
the fading away.
That's all the fading away. Oh, okay. That on me? Yeah. Didn't do much. Doing that.
I can get some healing for you.
And what do we got in the shop? Robin, can I have the flyer with the information about tonight and the address and stuff? Just put it on the coffee table and he's cold, so he's got a heated blanket going.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought you said, can I have the fire, and I'm by going, what? Huh?
No fire. We're not. Robin doesn't carry fire in the backpack. If she did, I would definitely get Worst Parent of the Year award.
Wait, you're not supposed to carry around fire?
Well, I don't need it here. What am I going to do with it here? But yeah. Know. What, you want me to show them? Look,
no,
they got an award?
No,
I'll shove it over there. Not going to dox you, okay? Whatever that means. Oh, does it? I need 2 gold. Do I have anything I can sell? I guess I can sell my walkings. No, that's only 1 gold.
Oh, that's what I should have done, is sold.
I only have 1. You can still sell.
Okay.
I need 1 more gold so I can have the shield. Does anyone have a gold?
I have 1 gold.
1 gold?
1 gold.
Thank you. Maybe I won't die as much.
That's a lie.
Looks to be 100. Hey, Core Popcorn is on the way. You sent Corlith Popcorn? That's nice. Quest for fire. Good job. Okay, yeah. Let me double check that I got the time right. Yeah, it's 7 to 8. I gotta go do this. Yeah, there's no guarantee it won because it says winners and outstanding achievements. So there's gonna be honorable mentions too. So we'll see. Oh, you sent me popcorn. Oops. Thank you, Angel. I can't wait. I'm gonna have popcorn. So,
well, speaking of popcorn, I should make some popcorn.
Popcorn's always good. Usually the only popcorn we have in the house is kettle corn, because that's what our family likes. But we all eat cheddar-covered popcorn, so as soon as this comes in the house, my teens will want it, my husband will want it, I'll want it, everybody's gonna want it.
Well, it's yours.
Oh, okay.
But it's my popcorn, so I'm not gonna share.
Let me spin the wheel and see how
terrible. They didn't have ranch. It's okay. We eat the cheddar too.
Done.
We are a family that likes. This actually is a perfect solution. Is none of us like Doritos anymore because they taste like cardboard.
I only pick the bad things now.
Really?
I'm not allowed to spin anymore.
Dragon.
But to have the cheddar popcorn, everybody loves cheddar popcorn.
We now have to go fight a boss.
Okay, I don't know if I can get Kevin on cat cam because Cinder just left. That little spot of white over there on the couch is Kevin's head, okay? Enjoy. I hope you got binoculars on. Well, everybody in the family likes kettle corn except for the child that just came home. That one eats the butter. Don't do that. No,
I like kettle corn.
You do like kettle corn? Oh, everybody likes kettle corn. But now there's no one on cat cam. Don't do that. Uncover that cat right now.
There we go. Let him eat.
Okay, I'm sorry. Everyone eats kettle corn then. It's harder to find kettle corn. We have to do the boss.
I think we lost Evil Disteria.
We did. Evil Disteria has passed away. It'll be there between 6 and 8 tonight? Or Saturday? If you're talking Saturday, yeah, I could try it on stream. Because there's no stream tonight between 6 and 8.
No, there isn't, but there is just after dark.
Yeah, see, tonight, there is no stream at 6 to 8 tonight. We're not even home 6 to 8 tonight. Hopefully they'll drop it safely inside, because we have an award ceremony to go to. But we'll try it at Dusty After Dark. Yeah, I would be more... If you can stay away for Dusty After Dark at 10:30, I will try it. I have no money for anything. Just pass it. Oh, you know, you got money. You got 17. It's set to leave at my door. Perfect. Then I'll be there when I get back. Because they just bring it inside and set it down. Because we have a porch. So tonight at 10:30, I will try this popcorn I have been sent. Thank you. Along with my, what is this called again? The Alaska slobber I'll be eating.
Yes.
It's going to be a fun night of eating tonight.
I'm giving you a thing, Dusty, that I can't wear because I've already got the stuff equipped.
Oh. What'd you give me? Oh, I don't
should have been
anything.
The clouded mirror.
Thank you. Because I literally have nothing. I've never had all these categories empty and played this long and so long.
Dusty. Dusty.
What?
The person that I'm looking at is to raid out.
Mm-hmm.
Is very new.
How new?
We're talking doesn't have any of the traits, any of the cosmetics. Not all the characters.
Very newbie.
Only has Alchemist.
So my chat can guide them on their way up to FTK2. Are you shopping with Seahorse?
Huh? Oh. It's on me. I'm sorry.
Literally only has just
evil horsey
a lot
left the party.
Think.
No more evil horsey.
Do you think it's possible to paint Sword of Realism without black? That's what I do all the time.
I was gonna say yes.
Have you looked at my birds?
They have Herbalist and the two ukulele players. And Alchemist.
We only have evil seahorse left.
Single player or multiplayer?
They might be ending the stream. Please don't finish.
Oh, if they're ending the stream, then they're not a good choice. Because we're not ending yet. What happened with... Oh my god, did he just throw up on my new outfit for Christmas? Yeah, he did. Shit. Can you try to clean that up? Because otherwise it'll stain. That's my new Christmas dress. Yeah, because you don't need black paint. You just need the colors of what you're painting. I don't have one of my birds to hold up to show you the example. Oh, that! I hope that doesn't stain my dress. I got that for this Christmas Eve stream. I should have put it away. Because you only need really black for outlining if you're doing, you know, more of the anime or the cartoon look. But if you're going to if you're trying to do more realistic, then you don't need the black paint for outlining. If you're doing one of the blue monarchs, like the blue morpho, there is black on those. On the wings. I don't know which kind of blue you're doing. With the dress, all you gotta do is just get it wet so it doesn't set. With a little soap on it, and I'll take it down to I'll hand wash it. Yeah, that's true too. You can also do mix red, blue, yellow paint. You get black. That is true too. You always have black handy. It's just not gonna be the deepest, darkest black. There's Oak, hi Oak. We're killing a party rock, which means we're killing the party? I'm not sure that sounds
right. No, we're killing the party rock, you know, the one that sinks all the fun.
Oh. And you get to see fondue in a week, that's nice. I'm excited, I get to see my sister's three dogs and my mom and dad's one dog. We have four dogs at Thanksgiving. It's a lot of doggies running around, they're all little. Because my sister only has miniature schnauzers, and my parents have a miniature dachshund. So you take the dachshund and the little schnauzers are like this big. It's you attack with the little dogs. So that's always fun. And And one of their dogs is 23 years old. It's amazing. Ben killed a bunch in Alona, so I know how it goes. Thank you, Robin. Can't believe Cinder threw up on the coffee table. Normally he gets on the floor to do that. Oh, we got no one. Oh, no, we do have someone in cat cam. I forgot. Kevin's in the distance. The far, far distance. What if I move this pillow if you can see him easier? There. Does that give more Kevin? Yeah, now you can see his little sweater. If you use binoculars. Dave recommending me this game has been a blessing and a curse. Well, I'm glad you like it. I've never played Alona, so I don't know anything about it, sadly. But Nay usually doesn't steer you wrong. It's like Dusty After Dark is no longer Pal World. It's, probably I can't say it.
Forager.
No, it's Necessi.
Not Forager.
Necessi. I don't. How do you say it? Yeah.
Necessi.
That's our new one that we do for Dusty After Dark.
There's also a game similar that I've seen, but I'm
lore book.
It's really fun. So we got some new fondue pictures. You can always Yay. Post pictures of animals or feather
oh,
friends,
go.
Lizards, snakes, whatever you want.
A wedge
you post
to make
it
up for all my
fluffies.
Terribleness.
A cutlass.
Ooh.
Maybe be fish.
Cutlass.
The only thing you cannot post in fluffies without a spoiler is spiders.
Leprechaun rags.
Why not?
Pirate boots. Evasion. Oh, more crit chance. Yes, please. Putting a bunch
Game,
of crit chance
could you,
on
you. Like, send
yours.
Armor or gloves or boots towards my way? It'd be nice.
I think I have some boots.
Oh, someone hand me a tattered robe.
On this one.
Yes. I do.
How do I get this snickerdoodle to get off of my screen?
Hover over some of the herbs in your inventory.
Oh, there
yep.
we go.
For some reason, that's it. Roguelike from 2008 that is random as original rogue is random as a dwarf fortress. Oh, that sounds like a fun game. There is Cinder. Hi, Cinder. Are you sorry?
I have a wedge I can replace something with.
Yeah, you do. Pass it over there. Wait, you're going to be on the wrong cam? Is that what you're going to do? This is not cat cam. This is my lap.
All right. Which piece am I replacing?
There's so many bad things on there.
No, never mind. Nope, that's a lie.
Get rid of her.
One.
Yeah,
her. Get rid of her.
Yeah, her. Okay. Oh, that's a good one. Okay.
There you go. Now you can
All
spin.
Right,
I'm
spin. Not
allowed to spin.
You're not allowed to spin anymore. You are banned from spinning.
I am banned from spinning.
You're banned from buying the lotto tickets too. Oh, no.
EXP.
Okay. I thought we were getting on the scourge. Woohoo, 20% XP? We like that.
Yeah.
Horsey's now level 3.
Whoop.
This is not pets time. What are you doing?
Both horsey
I forgot to put my
seahorse.
Armor on again. I'm an idiot.
Both horsey and seahorse. A level
yep.
3.
They're both level 3.
Nice! Oh, can I put my armor on now? I think I can.
What do we got?
Oh, that looks nice, actually. It's a nice looking armor. Let's move Cat Cam over to my lap, because there's something on my lap. It might be orange and white. For those of you that are new to the stream, this is Cinder. And I am going to. Is that all I need to put on you? Haunted house it is. Anja's a cuddly baby, and I'm looking forward to seeing him again. Just hope your allergy. I hope your allergy be okay. Most of my friends, if they know they're going to be around a cat, they take their allergy medicine before they even arrive, and that helps a lot.
Yep. You stop.
I wouldn't know what a cuddly baby is like, huh? Right? I'm blessed I got two cuddly babies. Yes, I am.
Burn that which I can burn.
Always amazes me watching Gravelord burn, because it's like, what is burning? Bones don't burn like that. You know how hot that fire has to be?
It's the pants that are burning.
Oh.
It's housing the flame.
But it looks like it's on his chest. I'm just...
It's just there for circulation.
There. Now she's on fire and shocked. She's pretty much out of commission. Now we gotta get him out of commission. Aw, you were shocked and couldn't do what you wanted to do, you poor thing.
I will be honest, I'm staring at FTK and it's not that.
And it's what?
Well, there's nothing. There's someone Italian.
Oh, that's okay. We'll
someone
just
in Italian, someone in Spanish. But so.
Okay, that's alright. We'll just find somebody in my friends list. I got a big friends list. Somebody playing something interesting or somebody having a birthday or something. There's always something. We'll find something. I'm not looking right now because unfortunately I have to focus on the game, on chat, and Cinder at the same time. That's as far as I can go. The Cinder says it's pets time and I'm not going to tell him no.
Okay, I'm still unsure.
Such a good boy.
Man, those ghosts are darn evasive.
Yeah, they are. But maybe Horsey can take care of one. See? Horsey took care of one.
And really? We're all dazed.
I don't think that's a problem.
All of us.
I think it went bye-bye.
I think it went bye-bye.
Hello.
Magic cane. Hag cane.
Hopefully the carpet being gone will help me not be a sniffly mess. As for allergy meds, I forgot to take them every time. Why would you forget to take them? That would make it all the difference. Aw, you took the hag cane?
Oh, yes.
I am jealous. Next cane is mine.
You can have it. I got a fine fiery great sword, but I just scrouged.
Wait, you just pulled a fiery sword out of the ground?
Yeah, a fine fiery sword. I just scrouged.
I'll have to switch, because right now I hit continue. You just found a fiery sword just
I just
on the
I
ground.
just found a fiery sword.
It's a secondary action to equip, so it'll be easy enough.
Yeah. I just can't believe you just what casually the? Found. Oh, it's a one-hander? I can hand you my shield.
Ow!
When I get a chance.
Jingle went out!
Yeah, Jingle went dead. Jingle dead.
Varak got hungry.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I understand that. That's why I forget my medicine almost every day. So that's why Rob will check. I have one of those Monday through Friday things. And he'll check it on the first break and go, you didn't take this. And if I'm working with TJ will go, before we sit down, did you take it? And I'll go look. Mostly because I take them before bed so you can breathe overnight. That's when Rob does his, actually, too. Because his are the 24, I think. Or the 12 hour.
Why?
One of those. Why what?
Screw you, game.
Oh, because you're entangled? Yeah.
Entangled.
If I use a purify, will that unentangle you?
There's a chance, yeah.
I think I have one.
I think
I have one. Does everyone like the cat cam with the cinder head? Oh. Jingle.
No, figuring out what I want to do here.
Understood. Oh no. No, Junior, no. I can't do that anymore for you, Wolfie. I can't do nada. Junior's nasty. But Jingle's gonna save the day, because Jingle didn't get that. Really? I'm tired of the stun. Ah.
Oh my gosh. No more stun.
To be honest, I would love Junia's weapon.
You go away. No more stun.
Yeah, that would be a good weapon for you to play with. But he doesn't drop it very often.
No, he doesn't.
Happy.
He dies to burn.
Ah, oh, he did not stun people, thank goodness.
No, all right. I'll seahorse is dazed.
Oh,
dazed. But seahorse being dazed doesn't affect anything, because seahorse wasn't going to go for a walk. Seahorse can do what seahorse do.
Seahorse do what seahorse do.
What's the seahorse do?
So what does horsey do? The same thing seahorse does? Horsey not. Oh, am I getting kisses? I love you too.
Oh, he's on 2 HP.
21! Did I die?
No.
No.
Oh, thank goodness. That was a big hit. Hey, who's doing luck?
Your ring.
That's who's doing luck.
I'm gonna use a tinder pouch.
Okay. I'm gonna rest. I feel better. Should be able to do... I don't know if we can finish this battle before 3.
We could finish this battle, but then I don't think we'll be able to finish the 4.
Oh no, we're not gonna finish the whole thing. I don't know if we can finish this battle the way things are slow. No clue how long mine lasts. Doesn't say anywhere on the bottle from what I saw. It should say, because you know how you can tell by the dosage. It'll say take, you know, 1 every 6 hours or 1 every 12 hours. Look at the dosage. That'll tell you how long.
Burn the entire back row.
I'm appreciating this, because I hate the entire back row. There's nothing in the back row that is easy. They're all, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I mean, this one's quite easy.
No, I'm talking about what they do to us. I'm scared, so I can't do anything, right?
Yes, you'll just attempt to flee, but because we're in the dark on the ladder, you can flee.
So I can't even try to cure myself of that. Oh, lethal! Oh no, I'm Plunk. Sorry you're not feeling well. But feel free to lurk. We're gonna be raiding in like, you know, a little while once this room's done. So you're not gonna miss much. But thank you for coming. Get plenty of rest and fluids. Poor lethal is sick. That tells me why I'm a little bit worried about this award thing. It's like, how healthy are these people? How packed in are these people? Four to 6 hours. So if you're taking them to sleep, by the time you wake up, they've probably already worn off if you're doing a full 8 hours. So, yeah, you gotta time it right so that you get the most benefit out of them while you're at your friend, you know, where you're.
There is
you're
no
the
back
allergy.
Row.
I love that there's no back row. And I also love that I finally get a turn.
Very evasive.
I forgot my focus.
It does seem very evasive.
I'm so used to not playing. There's a bundle bean chat.
Plunk.
Maybe we could squeeze in one more room. Peter.
Ooh.
I think they'll.
Nice shield.
Yeah, I was gonna say there's only 2 people using shields right now. Midnight Nettle. Pretty cool. Yeah, let's try one more room. Yeah. Because we can definitely do it with the trap. Well, I'm sorry I stopped petting you because I gotta use the focus. I keep forgetting to do focus as I'm petting you. I need that hand to hit out.
Bye!
Bye! So taking it when you first start doing it, and then when you get up in the morning, you're gonna have to do it again. Yeah, Rob has one. His are 12 hours, is what I'm being told. What he takes. But everyone has different types of medicines that work for different types of allergies. So all medicines are different. So always go by what the doctor says. is best for you. Bye.
Bye. All right.
Listen to your purr. It's so big today. Oh yeah, we can do one more room. Look at this. It's mostly scary ghosts.
Scary ghosts.
This is where I become, you know, I become Velma, and who are you guys gonna be? Jinkies!
Ruh-roh.
Okay, you can be Scooby. We'll make Wolfie Daphne. It sounds like Fondue's a wonderful cat to fall in love with, but I'm partial, you know, to my Cinder and Kevin, but everyone's partial to the cat you get to hang out with. I don't know. Can't imagine why I like this thing. You're gonna hate it when stream's over, because I have to get up. I have to use the bathroom. And you're asleep. I'm gonna commit cat crime as soon as stream's over, guys. Horsey.
Cat crime? What kind of cat crime?
I'm gonna use the bathroom, then. I can't do that from here.
Oh, no.
Oh, I think Cinder heard me. Are you gonna get up and go over to cat cam where you won't be just... No, you're settling. Oh, no, Cinder, you can't do this.
He's gotta make you feel guilty. He's like, you're about to commit a crime. I'm about to make you feel really guilty for it.
Right. He's gonna say, he's got like the, like puppy eyes comfortable.
Really?
Oh, sat there just about to fall asleep type thing.
I actually showed Mom a picture of Kevin once. She thought it was Fondue at first. Oh, so they're similar looking. That's cool. Yeah, I think he understood me when I said I have to get up. He's like, nope. Oh, I took care of both of them.
Nice.
Yes. And he tried to inflict a curse.
That was a real easy room for us.
Well, it's because everything wasn't evasive.
Yeah. Sometimes that's all it takes, huh? Yeah, he's making me feel the weight of my sin. I haven't even done it yet. Haven't even done it yet. So, do you want to do one more room, or do you want to call it?
Okay, do I gonna go you a new toy?
A new toy?
Oh, if you gotta drag a new toy, we'll do one more room. Jester Hawk, what is that?
Good question.
I've never heard of that. Well, we'll see. Let's do one more room then to see her new toy.
Okay.
And then we'll figure out where we're gonna go. Okay, one more room after this one. What the hell? Oh, I didn't realize we were here already. Mm-hmm. I already have one. Just gotta go to...
I hate to say this, but Horsey, after this is shopping.
Oh my god. This goes to Horsey, though, right? Because you're doing magic right now. Okay, so pass this to Horsey.
No, not Horsey.
Not Horsey? Oh, Jingle. Sorry, Jingle. Jingle, you're doing the magic.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we have to spin the wheel and then we'll do one room to see what the heck a Jester Hawk is. Oh, is that what that thing is? Oh,
yeah,
it's
just
really crouched
another.
It's a really fancy guitar?
Black market!
This is the black market? I only have 29 gold? This is like the cruel... Oh, okay, it's just rings. Not as bad.
Yeah.
But...
I think I have... all my accessory slots full, so if you want a ring.
I'm just gonna get a Godspeed, because that way I can heal you guys better. Because the Godspeed is always the thing. All right, so we're gonna run a little over because I want to see her weapon in action, and then we'll find someone to raid. So we can run over a little bit. Wait. There's someone named the Arctic Wolfie playing. So similar to your name, it's funny. It's another friend of mine. I forgot I have another. There's so many Wolfies out there, though.
How many Wolfies are there? Many.
Mm-hmm. I forgot about the Arctic Wolfie. I haven't talked to them in a while. Oh, Hunter's playing, too. Let's see. Nostalgic Shadows. There's a lot of people I know on. There's Phil Hatton Game. There's Trey. Gotta pass it so we can get to the next room. Sinister Plans. Dark Mist. Spelly Does Arts doing animation.
Another Jester Hawk!
You just got another Jester Hawk.
That's insane.
I've had back to back to back
Spiders of Jester Hawk. What an art animation challenge is that's going on. That might be interesting.
All right, good spin, good spin. Or at least not bad spin.
Trying. Oh, there's Wolfie. Wolfie is, when it comes to gamer tags, Wolfie's common, you know, Raven's common. You know, there's very many common. That was me.
Dusty.
I'd like to say yeah, if we go by Dusty, there's tons of Dustys. Bog this could have been Dusty Lynn's fault.
It could have been.
Could have been. All right.
I quit. So... I quit.
You quit?
4 for 4. I have scrouched 4 times in a row, and it's been 4 just
a. You might want to report that as a book.
I might, you know.
But let's go into
if it keeps going.
Let's do the first battle so we can see what this Jester Hawk that you keep pulling out of the ground does.
I'm pulling out of the ground. Watch him pull another Jester Hawk.
Hmm. All right, I'll sit up.
Ground. Okay, no more Jester Hawks. It was gold.
All right, let's see what a Jester Hawk can do. I can't believe you got that many. And the lands will be corrupt. Oh, it's a dead body.
Ooh,
that's an easy one.
Dusty.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dusty.
Sorry. At least it's someone we don't know this time.
Hero of Favre.
I don't think I've ever seen that lance weapon. Have you, Wolf?
Yeah, I think so.
Ability had cat cam aimed at her knees. Oh my god, my cat cam moved and I forgot.
Jester Hawk.
I forgot to fix that. Wow. That's what Jester Hawk does.
It hurts.
I'm impressed. Let's see on a full battle what it does.
It bites.
I kind of want to use it, but I don't think I can use it because it's not my kind of thing.
Columbus.
Yeah. Horsey standing at ick. Horsey lost a turn. All right.
I didn't lose a turn. I'm going last.
You're just going last. Okay. It's a bat. Okay, Jingle.
I swear, if this is where I get dazed or stunned.
That is a really good weapon.
Yeah,
yeah, purple Jolanta's cube is bad. That's a shocking cube. That's a terrible, terrible thing that's here. Do I have any bombs?
Purple cube!
Bombs.
That was quite a shocking repercussion.
Go eat the magic jello.
I'm gonna try. I used focus. I used focus.
The magic jello.
It attacked up! It attacked up! It wants us dead.
I'm just gonna do those.
That's a smart move. The rest of us are... Oh, good. He whiffed. He dropped his arrow. It is pretty, I know, but it's bad. Shock cubes are one of the worst out there.
That's gone. All right, let's get rid of this cube.
I don't
go away, Magic
work.
Jello.
He's
what the God?
He's evasive.
Dang.
That's why shock cube is the worst thing out here, and it can mass shock all of us because we're standing so close together. Your Discord is laggy?
Oh, nice.
That was a very nice hit.
Can you not?
All right. He's done. Now we just got to take care of these other two. Horsey's at 2, though.
Yeah,
it won't load a single chat. Oh, did you do the new update that happened today, Purple? You might need to update your Discord. Because I had to update mine. Nice. Yeah, I like what you pulled out of the ground. Can you pull something like that for me?
You're asking a hell of a lot, Hugh.
You pulled out a glowy sword for you.
I'm pulling out glowing swords and magic loots.
But no, a magic staff? No.
No, come on, magic staff. It's just a stick.
Alright.
A magic stick.
I swear if I just pull out like a standard sprig or something.
We'll find out.
Holy moly, who wants that?
Not me.
Nobody.
Well,
it's nice, but none of us are really strength based except Seahorse.
Yeah, well, we'll give it a shot.
Because you are strength based.
Yup.
Alright, so that was the last room. I guess we're done.
Indeed.
It was nice playing with you, Dragon.
Yeah.
We might have to
drag you on an off day to finish this off.
Yeah, if we could find a time where we all match up, that would be great. I'm going to go over to Spelly Does Art just because I'm curious to find out what the heck of an animation challenge is. So,
fair enough.
We are back tonight at 10:30 Eastern Standard Time.
For
Dusty After Dark. So, yes, Wolfie? So,
load up your stream on your browser. So you'll get taken with the stream with and you get there immediately.
Yeah, I've got it on my phone. I'm beating you to it. So make sure you say hi to Spelly and see what they're up to. And we'll see you at 10:30. And don't forget, Goose Goose Duck is Saturday, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Bye, everyone. She's singing.
She is indeed.